So the spintronics is about dual control of the electron charge and the electron spin. So in conventional electronics, we control the flow of electrons. So this is what we call electrical current. Now, electrons also have a spin. And this is a new, what we call a degree of freedom or a control knob that we can change and manipulate. And by changing and manipulating it, we can actually influence the control of the electronic charge and the output of the electronic devices. So we have this additional tool. In addition to electrical controls, we can control electron spin magnetically, optically, to change the output of the devices. And we can store information, for example, in the electron spin, because the electron spin is a fundamental property of the electron, provides what we call non-volatility. That means the information is not really destroyed. It is kept for a reasonable time in the electron spin. So this is what the spintronics provides, this non-volatility and a new control knob for electronics.